Hello everyone, so today in this video I am going to share how to download COVID-19 vaccination certificate using WhatsApp. So firstly, open your WhatsApp. Now drop a hi message on this number, and if you don't have already this number, then you can save it as Corona Help Desk Bot. Okay, so now drop the hi message. Okay, after you drop a message, the bot will display a list of topics related to COVID-19. In the list, you will see download certificate written in the second line. So just type second and send. Okay, so now the bot will again display three options. So you just need to type and send second. The second option says that you want to download the vaccination certificate. Okay, so now an OTP will send to your number, which you will be required to send on the chat. Okay, so now once you enter the OTP, the bot will display the name of individuals that are registered on the Cowin website with the number. Okay, now you need to type 1 for downloading Cowin certificate. So just type 1 and download the certificate. Okay, so here you can see a PDF. So download it. Okay, so this is how you can download your vaccination certificate using WhatsApp. Thank you for watching this video.